if you have some snacks around the house or you can make a quick run to the grocery store, we will definitely put them to good use. We're working with the USO to provide snack packs for our troops, and we hope you can help us out. News Channel 12's Alexis Cruz is live again tonight at the Piggly Wiggly on Simmons Street in New Bern. And Lexi, lots of people are turning out to help out the cause. What are you seeing right now?
Absolutely, Val. You painted a perfect picture. Let me be the one to show you what you just described. It's Friday night. You find yourself needing some groceries. We're going to let this guy walk in because he needs some groceries too. Maybe he'll donate. You walk into your local Piggly Wiggly. We just happen to be the one on Simmons Street in New Bern. And then what is this? You stumble upon this beautiful display here. And I'm so glad you asked what it is. It is our we partnered with the USO for our snack pack drive today. All of these snacks will be going to our service members, and in such a big military community here in Eastern North Carolina, people have really showed out with all of these different donations. Some of the things that they're looking for to make these snack packs, the USO, is things like granola bars, Slim Jims. We would love to see you here. We've got sunflower seeds, chips. We hear fruit snacks is a really popular thing for our service members. There are they make snack packs, the USO, for them traveling when they go on different missions and different trainings, but also these things called rack packs. So for our single service members, when they get back from deployment, they have them waiting for them. And nothing is more important than just having a little sign of home. And especially these donated items from the Eastern North Carolina community means so much to our servicemen and women who are out there defending our country. So this is just all the display that we have here on one of our locations, the Simmons Street in New Bern, Piggly Wiggly. We have so many other grocery stores, the Navy Federal Credit Union, as well as the Don Williamson Nissan in Jacksonville. A full list can be found on our website, WCTI12.com. We're collecting them all night, so if you have a chance, please come out and donate. We're now live in New Bern, Alexis Cruz for News Channel 12.